Hello, SBR Forum members and YouTube followers. I'm your host, Drew Martin, for SportsbookReview.com. We're entering week 10 of the $40,000 Beat the Prick NFL and college football capping contest. The Prick went 3-2, week 9, won his best bet on the Falcons of Bowling Green. He joins me now for an interview. Prick, welcome to the show.
I'm getting back in the black this week, and I'm referring to my contest and not Haley Berry.
I get where you're going there, Prick. Right now, your record stands at 24-21, which is 53%. Do you feel an urgency heading into week 10?
Here's the deal, Hoss. I've earned my stripes, and one bad year ain't going to break my ironclad spirit.
That's good to hear, Prick. A bad run should certainly not influence how you make your picks going forward.
I'll tell you what, Slick. If I don't have 5 winners this week, I'm moving to Canada. So drum roll, please, because here we go. Ohio State, -14.5 against Michigan State. Marshall, +13 against Western Kentucky. The Colts, +10.5 against the Steelers. The Packers, +5 against the Bears. And the best bet, Oklahoma, -6.5 against TCU.
Nice mix of college and pro football there, Prick. Tell us about your mindset when making your Week 10 picks.
I was sober as a judge, and that's all that's going to make the difference. Plus, this week, I'm fading the trends. NFL road favorites off a bye are hitting 70%, so I'm taking the Colts at home.
How about your best bet this week on the Oklahoma Sooners, Prick?
That one I'm just going to go with my gut on, and I can assure you, it's a substantial gut.
All right, can't argue with you there, Prick. Well, thanks for joining me again, and best of luck in Week 10.
Luck ain't got nothing to do with it. This week, I deliver the knockout blow. And for all you broke dicks out there, don't forget, sit on this right here, you bunch of prima donna ballerina motherfuckers.
Go to beattheprick.com to participate today, and best of luck in week 10. For Sportsbook Review, I'm Drew Martin.